figure in the bushes romancing. Yes, I am. You don't romance your animals in the bushes? I mean, I thought this was known. I was a little miffed at the Dark Matter cliffhanger, because we have it, and then all of a sudden, yeah. I'm hoping Dark Matter gets picked up by somebody, because Expanse got picked up. I'm just hoping the same happens with Dark Matter, because it is really, really good. The sad thing is the only show that survived out of the chopping block was frickin' Killjoys, which is still good, don't get me wrong. But it's three really, really good sci-fi shows, and then, like, they chopped it because, not because the ratings went down from what I heard, it just because. Which just seems like a really dumb thing to be like, eh, just because. I mean, I'd be down if they did the Firefly thing. I mean, that wouldn't be that bad, right? Like, yeah, 90-minute wrap-up or, like, a movie. Even a movie direct to TV, I'd be fine with either or. I don't think you gave it to the bulletin board? Okay, hang on. Let me look at the bulletin board. Are the Secret Woods in summer? Oh. So I should be able to go get those right now. Yeah. It's not impossible. Okay. As long as it's not impossible, I think we're good. Okay. Got nothing there. Apples. Da-da-da-da-da. Nope. Yeah, we're good. Yeah. We're, not good. Oh, shit. I didn't see the, like, red little thingy right there. Okay. Not good. Not good. Damn it. Hang on. Red cabbage. Red. I need red cabbage, man. I need red cabbage, damn it. Yeah, yeah. Nope. So we need 8. Alright, let me swing by the Secret Woods. Yes. But no, I can see how, you know, Stardew Valley's not exactly for everybody. It's a very laid-back, chilled experience of your grandpappy might have died, or he didn't die, but he at least gave you, like, a farm, and you kind of just hated your dead-end job and decided to move out here and, you know, wanted to try your hand at being a farmer. Which, when you think about it, from what I'm hearing, if you screw up and, like, you're just, you suck at this game, I guess your grandpa shows up and he's like, well, this is not the life for you. Give me back my land. You suck at this. Essentially. Yeah. Good guy. Yeah. Also, there's co-op to this, so, which is kind of cool. I think up to 4 players, or 6, or whatever. Now let's run down. See, the thing I'm trying to figure out the most, Willow, is where to go to get the fish we need. That's the thing. I don't know if I need that. I'm gonna buy these, because I don't know if I need them. And I'll buy that, and buy that. Okay, so this is what I need. You ready? Okay. We need a sturgeon. Okay. A walleye. And an eel. Okay. I need one, like, either a crab, a crawfish, lobster, or a shrimp, or a snail. Something to finished up the crab pot bundle. I have a crab pot sitting in the ocean, and just nothing's gone in there. I bought a lobster. Shit, never mind. We're good on this one. Can I just, okay, we're good on that one. Never mind, never mind. We're fine. We're fine on that one. Sturgeons in winter, spring in the lake by the mountain. Okay. A tuna or a, that. Sandfish or a wood skip. And then lastly, catfish and tiger trout, which I think are in the spring. Okay, dude, don't, oh god, don't eat it. Don't eat that. If you eat that, I'm gonna lose my damn mind. After 6 p.m. in summer. Okay, we're in summer, aren't we? Only when it rains in spring? Okay, so tuna, I can catch now. Hey, Fiddlefern! So, side note, we're trying to save up so I can start popping out babies. So I'm in summer. Okay, so I can catch the tuna and the tilapia. Is after 6 p.m. where, though? Is it by the river, or is it by the lake, or the ocean? Because either I am sucking with these the drop rates here, or something. Ocean. Wait, are... Even for tuna? You gotta understand, I know next to nothing when it comes to fish. Out of beta. As a kid growing up, and he somersaulted out of the tank and died. Hey, that's different. Fall and winter, okay. That was a good throw on your part, bud. Look at that. Look at that skill. And I got a red mullet. Another red mullet. Tuna's in ocean, right? Okay. Great, that's a new record, but like, I need tuna, not a stick. Tuna. Not trash, tuna. Okay, this is the ocean, right? At least that was my understanding of this. The reason why I missed the treasure chest is, to be fair, I think you have to get that as quickly as possible and then try to get the fish as well, right? Or can you get the treasure chest and then not have to deal with the fish? Oh, the ripples give you more, oh, okay. Oh, well, the ripples are gone. Okay, so can't deal with the walleye yet. Yay, seaweed. So I can get the tuna now and the tilapia. Okay. See, if there was spearfishing in this game, it would be so much better. It really would. Or, you know what, if they want to go, like, I don't know, redneck edition, explosive fishing. Wait, the spearfishing in the forest? Serious? Oh, shit. What am I missing from the specialty bundle? Sandfish and wood skip.
Kaboom.
Donnie, hey buddy. Thank you for those. How you doing today? I'm just fishing, doing my thing, you know, just chilling out, being lazy. I got my copy of Fallout 76 coming, Super. We will actually be playing it. We'll be playing it on console because PC we... But, I spent yesterday working on the new overlays for Fallout 76, which, if you guys are curious, looks a little like this. So when we stream... this is what it'll look like, and it's got overlays, the alerts, everything. I just gotta finish up, the segment that I usually have. Yeah, come here. Don't fight me. There we go. I've been good, Tony. I'm hearing the game's a little bit on the broken side, but at this point, it's Bethesda title. If it's not broken at launch, it's not Bethesda. Every Bethesda game I have streamed or played has broken in so many strange ways. Oh, you're not even gonna try Fallout 76, Tony? Alright, I'm gonna swing by community center, and then we go home, we sleep, and we pray. We pray that we get a red cabbage again, because I done screwed that up, yeah. Thank you, Willow. No, I screwed up on that, admittedly. Yeah, kind of painfully. Oh, here we go. Crab pot. Ooh, three of them. Ooh, I like it, like it. I don't think anything else is gonna go for it. Okay. And then let me go ahead and... I'm gonna get a truffle. Gotta get some apples. Oh, that's why I got the sunblock. Okay. This is what happens when you walk away from a game for like a month and a half, and then you're just... Yep. I was wondering, I was like, man, why did I put down sunflowers? That just seems random. It's because of that. It's because of that. It took, what, 10 days for that to go? So before it switches over to spring, we should have it. Yeah. Marijuana. Yeah. I married Juana. See, here's the thing. Depending on the game, I'm kind of okay with online games that are console-based. But the game itself has got to be really good for me to be like, oh yeah, that's cool. So knock on wood, it is. All right, let's go ahead and make some good fertilizer. Good, good. There we go. I guess I will take this stuff and put it away for now. Okay. Yep. And we got enough wood. At least enough hardwood. I just need 50k. And we're good. And then I can start popping out babies. Yeah. It'll be magical, guys. Now, you can only have one kid, right? Gotta love me. I love MJ too. Especially when she calls me Tiger. That wink was so bad. I'm sorry. That was terrible. I apologize. Okay, so tomorrow is thunder and lightning. The good thing is we have the lightning detectors outside, so we can pick up some extra batteries. And they're in good humor today. Cool beans. Oh, those melon looks like they're ready. All right, let's go ahead and pop, pop, pop. Cool beans. Love all the animals because the animals need love. Oh, Wattles, are you telling me that the reason why I don't have a truffle is because you're not outside getting truffles? You're a pig.
Wattles, can you say time curse?
Your face is so fat.
Okay, come here. Come here. Yep, show you all the loves. All the loves. There you go. Yep. Well, the plus side is, it's easier to get the goodies here. We're gonna have to change this up a bit when I can. Yeah, this is gonna be redesigned. Yeah, it's gonna be. You can't slaughter chickens. Yeah, you can't even threaten them. It's kind of a bummer. Yeah. Oh, get all the melons. Come on. We need 5 good melons. Yes! Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. All right, so this is looking good. This is looking nice, 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 nice. Okay, the upper left-hand corner should be sunflowers. We just gotta go grab more blueberries. I haven't eaten yet. I need to get food. Thank you for reminding me, Daddy. I appreciate that, brother. I really do. I need to grab actually some, not too sure what I want, though. Alright, let's go drop off the crab pots. Okay. We'll drop off the melons. We'll pick up some more blueberries. Daredevil, I finished it. I marathoned it. So I plowed through that hard. It's actually my favorite season so far. And out of all of them, including Jessica Jones. Also marathoned Dragon Ball Super, which Beerus is probably the best character in the entire series. Just, yeah. 16. Okay. And then we're gonna go down to the ocean. Red Snapper. Now, I'm moving! He doesn't... This is as fast as he goes. He doesn't have, like, a moped or anything. He should have a moped. Or a horse. That I probably could get. Haven't seen Nightfall or Outlaw King. Is that on Netflix too? Oh, Netflix original. All right, are there any... I'm trying to see if there's any, like, bubbles. Because if Super says that that's extra fish, I want extra fish. Dumb question, I know. Seeing that I'm fishing out here, and I probably have a metal rod, I can't be electrocuted, right? Right? Like, it's not gonna signal to be like lightning rod or anything. You can't, okay. Got that thingy. Okay, so doubling down on seeing the community center. Hey, got another one. Am I missing something? I'm looking for a red snapper. Sorry, when I saw Medieval, I somehow thought of the remake to Medieval, which I guess is coming out next year, which looks pretty damn good. And after playing kind of Crash Bandicoot, I'm a little curious about Medieval. Hmm. You sure about the Red Snapper, Willow? And changing my spot won't change what I get as a fish. It's just, it's random as is, right? Bring it with me, bring it with me. There we go. Red mullet. Snapper is in the ocean, right? They said shit. I take it as shit. Okay. Holy crap! Are they hyper rare? What is Sebastian doing out in the rain? Why is he behind me, sniffing my hair? Sebastian, this is awkward. Yes, this is awkward! Hey, I'm gonna try it. No! Nope. Okay, so you need to get the chest and the fish at the same time. Cool. Sebastian, could you move? This is really awkward, dude. I can't concentrate with you like huffing down my neck. I think I hear him like constantly mumbling something about my pain and sorrow and everything. Okay, so I just have shit luck today. Been an emo kid and or goth in a very long time, so it might have changed in like the 20 years that I've been one. Oh, that's his smoking spot? Well, the dude can move. Yeah. He's being very rude. I was here first. First come, first serve, JoJo Cola. We gotta have batteries out of this, right? Like, come on. They should all be just going thunga, thunga, thunga. That is the processing sound, if you guys were wondering. If it wasn't obvious. Yeah, I'm gonna go on a limb here and say that I just got shit luck. Yeah. No, don't give me that game. I can't get that while I'm getting this. Oh, oh, oh! Oh! Damn it! Thanks for proving me wrong. Thank you. And we got tuna! Yeah! And we got... Yeah! Yay! Hey, there's nothing wrong with Fortuna, okay? It's good shit, Lollipop. Nope. Okay, so I'm gonna... Like, I don't want to lose this opportunity because it's raining finally, but at the same time, I want to, like, go put some stuff away and then come back and do a little bit more fishing. No, I don't want the chest. Ah! It's a red mullet. Okay, Sebastian. I love how he's like, dude, just get out of my way, bro. Okay, I'm trying to have a darkness day. Oh, that could be evident. Okay. Hey, I'm just making sure. We just love how there's like random, weird, spooky sounds just for no apparent reason. They're out there. They're chilling. Don't know why they're there, but they're there. I feel like this is Red Snapper. Look at this. Look at this fight. Look at this. Oh, yeah, that's gotta be Red Snapper, right? It's gotta be. Come on. It's another tuna. Wait, I can't. Oh, you're a different tuna. Okay, get rid of that. Okay. Happy thoughts is once we get done with the fishing, never touch it again. Just ever. We never talk about it. We never mention it. It's dead to me. Hey, that's... Yes! Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme. All right. Exactly. Exactly. Super. It said the spirits were unhappy with us, very displeased, and we still got it. Okay, cool, cool. Hey, Tony. Don't jinx me, okay? Don't. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Do not do that, brother. Reported for throwing. Yep. I mean, I'm just a titty streamer in disguise, guys. Yeah. So that's all. I get reported all the time. Don't you worry. All right, now. Wait. What? I didn't have to do that. I just... Yeah, I thought... Okay. Hey, it's a warp totem. Consumes unused. Yeah. Well, I knew there was a fail somewhere. Let's be fair. That's how that works. There is no such thing as flawless on this channel. No. Did I see the new Overwatch hero? Are you talking about the girl with the gunslinger? Yeah, the shotgun sniper bomb thrower girl. Yep.
Flawless victory. Your soul is mine.
I also saw the hamster, or gerbil, or however you want to call it. That was interesting. It's like, oh, so that's where they're going to go. I haven't touched Overwatch since we had a birthday stream of it a year ago, maybe a little bit farther back. I have a brain. I do. I swear, guys, I have a brain. I just don't know where it goes. It disappears. Magic. Like, yeah. Magic. Mm-hmm. Magic. Wait, what do you mean I need a flower? Yeah, I already got it. Don't scare me like that, Willow. I already got it. I was gonna do something really, really, really dumb there. Really dumb. I did forget one thing. Yep. The melons. Yeah, it goes on auto, Dendy, that's all. We just shut it off every so often. I'm just like, nah. No, I was gonna sell that. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. Because that's done! A human... Oh, yeah, no, I saw, her little hitman guy, isn't it? I saw that at the BlizzCon thing. Wait, I got a greenhouse? Bob. Too bad he can't play as Bob, but then I guess it'd be, it would sort of be like playing, well, the Gatling guy. Greenhouse. Okay, hold up. Give me a second. So we put the star fruit in there and just let that go every year, right? All year round? Or do we just wait to put, like, the best shit in there and then we go? Ooh, I got a funny feeling that's gonna be a lot of money come here in a quick hot minute. Read that before you do anything to my greenhouse. Even touch it? I can't even say hi to it? I can't even say hi? Hey, look at that. Sexy greenhouse. Whereas fish were 25% more resources required to craft crab pots reduced. Thinking Trapper? Or, well, 25% more money is pretty good. Yeah, let's go with Fisher. 200 crab pots. Just a fisherman now. That's all, just a fisherman. Sweet Jesus, help me. Tomorrow is thunder all day. They are mildly perturbed. Queen of the sauce. Maple bars. Ooh, maple bars sounds good right now. Actually, a tiger tail sounds better. And if you don't know what a tiger tail is, a maple bar, a little bit of chocolate drizzle on top. It's real good. Ever notice how the maple bars are always first to disappear from the donut box? Perplexing, because your average maple bar tastes like a sweet hockey puck. Okay, well, just wait until you try my recipe. You really taste the forest in these bars. Okay, you're going to need really quick, really good maple syrup. Maple bacon bars are the best. That sounds... that doesn't sound tasty to me. And I'm down for, like, bacon as a, like, a flavor, but... Really? So I take it they cook the bacon first and then apply it, right? Okay, soon, guys. Very soon. This will all be ready. And then the money we'll get will be so delicious. It'll be... Teardriver. Yep. I have yet to come across a fishing game that I like. I don't know if you guys got the figured out that I don't like fishing in this game. But I haven't played RuneScape either. A friend of mine played it back in the day. He got suspended for 4 days because he downloaded, installed, and played RuneScape during library time in high school. So, one of my younger buddies that I know, I guess he got caught really bad. He tried to put Diablo 3 on one of the computers at SCC, which is a community college. Yeah, they weren't too happy about that. They were not too happy about that. Oh, it's a browser game. Oh, then I guess I thought he downloaded and installed it. I guess he just played it from desktop. Or, browser. So, never mind. What did I just... Oh, crap. No, I mean RuneScape. Yeah. I mean RuneScape, yeah. Because I don't think Rune Factory, that was a DS game, if I'm not mistaken. Though, we used to have Doom 2, Wolfenstein, and, like, you know, your various, like, MS-DOS games when I was growing up. And the thing is, none of us were putting those on. That was all the teachers. Yeah, at least when I was going to high school. Because you'd occasionally see them playing and be like, hey, what you playing? Nothing. Okay. Crispy, salty bacon sprinkled on a sweet maple donut. I mean, I'd be willing to try that, but I still feel like best donut around, no matter what you think, is a cronut. If you haven't had a cronut, you haven't lived.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a quick peek at this. Oh! He's so big! Yeah, I'm not... If I go, like, salty, I go salty. If I go sweet, I go sweet. I don't like mixing salty and sweet. Now I want a cronut. Shit. What's worse, though, is they're considered specialty donuts, and you essentially have to go out really far to, like, a donut shop that's, I don't know, like, maybe 30, 40-minute drive from where I live to get them, because the ones that are around our, the ones we used to have around here where I lived, crap, I screwed that up. That's okay. They don't do it anymore. And their reason was kind of a BS reason. They just didn't like having the specialty bread. Because the workers wouldn't do that first. They would do something else. And so the bread would go bad. And I guess it was a big problem. It's like, dude, just flip it and you're fine. Alright, so... Yeah, no, those are all... Oh, actually... Yeah! There we go. And then strawberry. Beautiful, beautiful. Loving it, loving it. Alright, everyone's in love. Here we got milk. Just gonna check. I don't need blueberries, right? It's a fish tank. I don't know, that's aquamarine, that's right. Okay, so I don't... It's funny, I used to have an aquamarine. Pomegranate. Rabbit's foot. That's right, we need a rabbit! Oh, I forgot about the rabbit. Okay. Alright. So, here's what we're gonna go ahead and do, guys. I am gonna go ahead and call it for today.